Hello and welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Fan Disaster. This is Battlefield 1. In today's live commentary, what we're not going to be doing is getting wrecked by airplanes. Instead, we're going to actually try and wreck ourselves with a little bit of airplanes. More on that later. We're also going to try and avoid fire deaths. We're going to play a bit of... No, you don't. Shit, that's not what I wanted. What is going on? Wow, I just wanted to start today's video. Leaving that disappointment then behind us, again, attempting to get this intro done, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be doing a little bit of air combat, going to be playing a little bit of fighter, because I have recently been doing good on my promise to myself, that is, to learn how to fly, because I was truly the worst pilot in Battlefield 4's history. I'm pretty sure of that. So we're going to be doing some air combat. We're going to be talking a little bit about upcoming changes in Battlefield 1, what we've heard over the last few days, and I'm sure you are aware of what's going on as well, and what the opinions are, how this could turn out, etc. We'll play a bit of Conquest, play a bit of Operations, get a good mixture of different things in there, and hopefully also a little bit of the salt that I think everybody who watches these videos seems to appreciate a little bit of rage from time to time. With that being said, and me not yet having died, which is good, because I am absolutely horrible when it comes to airplanes, let's get into it. All right. Coming up here on the strafing run. Anybody here? Hello? Yes! We got a kill! Yes! There we go. That wasn't the AA, but it was a stationary guy. That's good enough for me. He's got 62 damage in him. He's soft. Disabled. Nice! We got him. I'm not quite sure why he flew up. That was his mistake. Made it a lot easier for me. But, oh, look at this now. This perfect flyby, hopefully. Hopefully. No. Disappointing. Super anticlimactic there. Super anticlimactic. Disabled. Got him. Nice. The reason why I'm getting kills here, by the way, is because the enemy pilots are not very good. I assure you, I wouldn't otherwise be getting these kills. And apparently we've got an AA helping us as well. Which should make things easier. Two in a row. Look at that. Good hits. Disabled. Ah, oh, another one. Oh, we're in a roll. I mean, admittedly, most of that was the AA. Not going to lie, but I'm not going to say I didn't enjoy it nevertheless. Can we get the cavalry? We got the cavalry. Or the guy on the horse. Fantastic. Good hits. Got it. Got to go. He's got a gunner. That's me dead. That's me so dead. Those guns are so ridiculous. There's an AA here, though. Well, there was an AA there. There's nothing better and there's nothing more satisfying as any of you who will know who fly than taking out enemy AA. With that being said, let's talk about something that we did want to talk about, actually. The coming of CTE to Battlefield 1 and the changes regarding gas grenade spam in general. There's a number of kind of balance, or not comfort of life, but quality of game, I'd say. Quality of experience things coming to Battlefield 1 in the spring patch, that is. Introducing also CTE, which, let's face it, should have been in the game from the start, from the get-go, but at least we're getting it now. So I am really looking forward to that. Don't know about your thoughts on that, if it's going to fix... a certain lack of communication between the community and the developers. Also, the nerf to gas grenades, while not that big, like reducing its the time it takes before it dissipates, I think it's going to help. Certainly a step in the right direction. So I'm looking forward to that. There was a number of other changes that I was looking forward to. And which should hopefully help the situation. Their weapon balance stuff is still off, at least in my opinion. They're going to be nerfing all the storm variants, basically, of guns. But not the Automatico Storm, which I believe is probably the most OP of all storm variants in the game. And they're kind of just nerfing weapons that are used more frequently instead of buffing those that... essentially those that are not used a lot, which is, in my opinion at least, the completely wrong approach to weapon balance. You should always seek to basically, unless something is clearly blatantly overpowered, you should seek to improve its strengths versus other weapons instead of just simply making weapons that people enjoy and that are, you know, good, unplayable or less, more difficult to use effectively. So that's my take on it. Feel free to leave your opinions regarding that, though, down below in the comments. Oh, wow. Wow. There you go. Artillery truck, actually anti-air truck. When you pick one of those up in a game of Conquest, you know, you've got one salty and skillless pilot on the other end of that. Oh, never mind. Yes, through the whole map. And that's why I hate that elite class. Cappy son of a bitch. As you all know, fighters and anti-air, well, it's somewhat of an unbalanced relationship, I'd like to say. I can't believe I got somebody there. I was just guessing at possible positions of the enemy there. Let's see. Some guys down there, isn't there? Yep, that looks like there is. Two guys. Lovely. Have I got something on me? We haven't lost A yet, which is good, because A usually falls within a matter of seconds, literally. I mean, we have taken A. That's what I meant to say, and that's another beautiful double kill there. Targets that we need to take care of after getting that one kill. Okay, there's a lot of targets there. This could be beautiful if we don't fuck it up. That was all right. They did sadly all run away before I dropped my bombs. Is that a fighter or an AA? Where are they all at? Some of you at least are here. Yup. Enemy hit 200, but only one kill. How? How did I manage that? How have I managed that? There was a hit of 161, but I got two kills. Okay. Alright, guys. You done trolling me? That wants me badly. Because getting double kills does make people salty. I know out of my own experience, it makes me very salty. We need to keep our distance or we will crash into him. Still doing good on the health side. He's disabled, he's dead. Beautiful. That guy did not sadly know how to fly. I feel for him because that's usually me. Let's see if we can't get some cheeky kills here. Just the one. But it's one less for our team to take out. That's good. There is a juicy number of targets here. Yup. That's a beautiful triple right there. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Let it continue. Oh, can I take this guy out, please? Yes, I've got him. Now I just have to survive this guy. They have three airplanes up right now. That's bad for us. But maybe we can just go on a beautiful quad kill or something. It's all these people in the bunker. That will be really amusing, wouldn't it? Or they have an... What was that? That was a quad kill. I didn't mean to call it, but apparently I did. In a situation where you have an AA that is basically unreachable for the entirety of your infantry team. No! Oh, that was so close. You need to be able to take it out. We've only got 50 of our soldiers. We've not even started burning, which is bad. At least we can get a couple of kills. But we are taking A, so if we can manage to get a few guys off it now, we'll be doing a massive service to our team. Something like that. That's two guys right there, and I think we've got it. Yes! On to the next map. There's not been that many exciting things happening. There's not been enough salt yet in this video. Something's wrong. Battlefield's being too nice today. I think it's got to do with me flying. Avoids a lot of the salt caused by usually getting bombed because I'm the one bombing. Maybe that's a more healthy way to play Battlefield for me in future. Just always play airplane because I'm not getting bombed, so I won't be so salty. Because if you guys think you've seen me salty in my live commentaries, you haven't seen me properly salty yet, trust me. I'm afraid I have a severe case of salt disorder. Why? How did that guy just kill me? With his SMLE? Through half the map, mountain, two walls, a house, and a door. No! No! So usually they camp out back here. How bad is it today? No? Nobody here? Just that one guy? Okay, well that's nice. That's pleasant. Capturing A. Got A. LMG guy still wants to take it back. Somebody's throwing nades. See if we can walk around that. Look our way up this here. There's a sniper fleeing. You shall not flee. Told you you shouldn't flee. Better off trying to pistol my ass. Threw a nade in there. Oh, got somebody with that nade. Oh, that guy was so close to dying. That was close. Lucky him. Lucky him. Oh, don't light me on fire as well. Oh, look at the fucking bullshit I have to deal with.
Bullshit!
I was saying that it wasn't enough salt yet. I take that back. I'm salty as fuck. Medic! What are you doing? Yes, I'm a moany bitch sometimes. Me be. Wrong placement of that grenade, my friend. Otherwise, good idea. That's a douchebag move, especially though funny when you can kill the person who probably put it down with it. Yes. That's fantastic. Love that. Absolutely love that. Okay. I need to work on my accuracy with the automatico. Not gonna lie. Somebody else has got him. And we got sniped! Yay! What better way than to end on a little bit of Argon Forest Conquest infantry play? Should at least provide for some decent gameplay, one would hope. Horrible bit rates on YouTube because for some reason this map always looks like crap on YouTube. I don't know why, but it does. But it provides for the most infantry-focused game in Battlefield 1, or map, independent of game mode, that is. See if we move up on these guys here. What are you doing sitting there, standing still? That's not a good look to have. And that's not a good look to have either, sitting in that corner, my friend. I don't think they've realized that we have taken over this place, basically. Let's see, anybody still up here? Over here? Some people still here. Oh, wow. Okay. Yeah. Guys. Nades? You want nades? I don't know what he was trying to do, but it wasn't a good idea. We don't have any ammunition anymore. Which means let's just go for the nade kills. Yep, there's one of them. Let's throw our last nade out at them. Nope, another one. And let's try and get somebody's kit. Oh, but there's so many of them up there. Oh, that was 6 bullets. He was soft as anything. Oh boy, this is not going to work out in my favor. No! What was that? That was a 270 degree turn to bayonet charge me. Dice! Come on!
Bullshit!
I think the train just blew up. Yep. Oh, wow. Oh, glitchy. Oh, shit! Oh, would you look at... Oh, it's going to be interesting. Floaty train? Let's look at some details on here. It's going to kill us if we get close, probably. Can we climb on it now? Can I jump on this? Oh, this is cool. Woo! No, don't fall down. Oh, god damn it. Well, this is glitchy as hell, but looks good. Well, nice try on the physics, Dice. Scumbag Central! Scumbag Central! We seem to be taking it. Okay, I thought two of you may be sitting there. So, next time, get more creative with your campy spots, yeah? Man of nades. Man of nades spam. Insane. But that's nothing new. It's a very pretty map, this. I like it. It's got some good pathing. Just got some nade spam problems. It's the only thing that's wrong with it. Let's grab this random lying around health. Thank you, whoever the person who's healing me is. Appreciate it greatly. Oh, that was cheeky. think there's a guy up there, isn't it? Can we... Fire gone. Excellent. You've always got your back turned on them. Hello. I thought I saw something up here somewhere. What is going on? What kind of enemy presence have they got over there? Yeah, well, apparently a relatively clustered one if a grenade as random as these is getting kills. Now let's glitch through this again here. And, wow. Yep, there's a lot of people there. I can't even reload fast enough for this shit. Really having trouble reloading fast enough. Oh, are they gone? Am I getting shot from else other places now? What's going on? Oh, wow, he got... That guy was... That guy was just melted. Got no more grenades. I'm going to have to do it the old-fashioned way. Good bit of end gameplay here. Don't you ruin it for me, son. Don't you dare. I'm not in a good position here with 5 HP. Probably just going to get killed by a mortar in a second. Knowing my luck, I probably shouldn't have shot that guy. Ooh, he came to try and kill me, but he failed. Fine by me, fine by me. Oh, we win! Yes! And with that victory then, I'd like to thank you all very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Feel free to, as always, leave your comments down below regarding anything Battlefield related, future video suggestions, etc. But with all that being said, I'd like to thank you very much for watching. Hope to see you in the next Battlefield 1 video.